Course books. Course books are an important source for the business English teacher. Course books is a term used for a textbook, which copies of which the teacher and the students have. It provides a framework and a structure to the lessons, and it gives a sense of progress to both the teachers as well as to the learners. Course books are the major source of framework materials, because everything which is there in the course book, it is within a framework, and it gives all the language items, everything is included within that framework. So it can be used extensively, meaning that over a period of time, over a long period of time, it can be used over and over again. Then it, teachers sometimes use their own programs. They do not use the course book. They just take it as part of a supplementary material, but it can be used along with their other programs as a supplementary material. And then we have the advantages of course books, that it provides a framework and a sense of structure and progress both to the learners and to the teacher. It also sometimes serves as a syllabus. So in the absence of a syllabus, the teachers can take it as a syllabus and use it as such. It has got a great advantage that it has got ready-made texts and tasks which are at the appropriate level. So it saves a lot of effort and time for the teacher. Then also the cost is an important aspect in this respect, because they are quite economical, and the materials are they are the cheapest material which are available. Other advantages that they are very convenient, easy to carry and easy to stack, easy to pack and to use. They offer a lot of guidance to inexperienced teachers. Of course, the experienced teacher would want to supplement it with other material as well, but the inexperienced teacher, it is a very valuable resource. It provides autonomy to the learners. Even in the absence of a teacher, the learners can use it, learn it, and they can monitor and review their own progress with autonomy. However, course books also have their disadvantages. One of them is inadequacy. Perhaps they do not supply the needs of a diverse class of learners. Then also, perhaps they are not relevant to the needs of all the learners. There is a lack of interest, so they would not. The course book would try to look as the at the class as if it is made up of students who have got similar interests and similar needs. Topics would be such that perhaps some of the learners would not be interested in them. Limitation could be that it would inhibit the teacher's own creativity, and the teacher who is a creative, he or she would be forced to follow the course book and sort of stifle his own intuition and creativity. Another disadvantage could be the homogeneity. Course books have their own rationale and their own approach, and they do not cater to the diverse learning styles and strategies which learners bring into the class. Overeasiness also, because they provide ready-made activities, ready-made texts, and they provide evaluation as well as they give a sense of progress. So perhaps the teachers would start taking it too easily, and they have just become and they come into the role of just the mediators of the content between the course book and the learners.